So this is a Yucatan banded gecko. I actually caught him underneath my house. He's actually a male. And because his tail kind of looks kind of funny compared to the rest of the pattern on his body, that lets you know that at some point he lost his tail and his tail grew back. This gecko, I imagine, is fairly common, but not commonly found simply because they spend most of their time hiding. This is, I think, the first one I've ever actually found and caught in Belize.